In this video, I'm going to teach you really quickly how to create a branding watermark for your channel, which adds that little subscribe button to every single video on your channel for increased subscribers to grow your YouTube channel at warp speed. Let's dive into this tutorial. So I am currently on my channel, youtube.com/sunnylenarduzzi, and you're gonna go to your channel and just follow these steps along with me. So pause and play the video as much as you need to in order to follow the steps exactly. And this is going to be really, really quick to get this branding watermark on your channel. So all you do is go to your channel and then you go to Creator Studio. And then you go to channel on the left-hand side of the screen, and you're gonna go to branding. So this is where your branding watermark lives. So I already have this branding watermark on my videos. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna show you how to create two different kinds of watermarks depending on what kind of look you want for your watermark. So what we're gonna do first is I'm just gonna remove this and take it off, so that we can go back to scratch and start from scratch. So the first option is to keep it really simple and just use the YouTube aesthetic. So you can just use a YouTube branded watermark. All I did to find this was go subscribe button square. And I'm just going to download this. So I'm gonna save this image. So subscribe, button. So I'm gonna save that to my desktop and I'm gonna show you what happens if I upload this guy. So add a watermark. And it just a heads up, it does say to keep the file transparent, the background of the file transparent. That is totally your call because I'm gonna show you the other option of how I created my watermark and it's not transparent, but I love the way that it looks. So it's up to you. So I'm gonna choose that file. So it's under subscribe. There we go. Sorry guys, I like to sing when I do my tutorials. And then we're gonna go save. Awesome, it looks great. We're gonna save that there. And you can see, there it is on the bottom right-hand side. So this is now gonna be on every single video. So let's take a look at what this looks like on your channel. Oh, and one thing, we wanna make sure that it says the entire video. That way this button, the subscribe button, is on your entire video and someone can subscribe at any point during any of your videos. So let's take a look what this looks like. So automatically that new subscribe button is added to every single video on my channel and every single video moving forward without you having to do anything else. So it makes it really easy for new viewers to subscribe, and it's a call to action that's clear. And if you click on the watermark itself, it just takes you back to your channel. So that is what the YouTube subscribe button looks like, which is totally cool if you prefer that look. But what I would like to show you is actually how to brand your branding watermark. So I prefer this look because it keeps it on brand with our colors, aesthetic, font. And I like the way that that looks better because it just makes it more recognizable as ours. So how I created a branding watermark, simply using Canva, and you basically go to custom dimensions, you 400 by 400 pixels, design, and this is really easy, guys. All we're gonna do is make the background color our brand color, which is gold, and then I'm just gonna add the font. So I'm gonna add, click here, two, we'll make this white and our brand font. And we'll make this like 55. Okay. There we go. Center that. And then we're gonna add another line of text that says subscribe. Oops. And we'll make this like 95. And our font, and we'll pull that over. Perfect. So now we're gonna download this. So download that and we'll pull it onto the desktop. Pull that onto desktop, replace. Okay, and then we're going to go, we can exit out of that now. We're gonna go back here. We're gonna remove the YouTube logo as the watermark, and we're gonna add our custom logo that we just created, or our custom watermark that we just created. So we're gonna go choose file, and it was click here too. We're gonna save that, and you will see how it looks. So I love the way this looks because it is on brand with our colors. Again, you want to make sure you hit entire video. We'll update this and then I'm going to show you guys exactly what this looks like on our channel. So now if I just update this video, see? New branded subscribe button with our brand colors and our font, and it's custom to our business and our brand. So totally depends on how you like your branding watermark to look, but this is the process to actually add it to every single video on your channel. You can see if I click on any video now, we skip the ads. In 1 second, there we go. There it is. It's gonna be on every single video moving forward and every single video that I've already created. So it's a really easy way, you guys, to increase your subscribers by having the subscribe button on every video. And that is the entire process. So can't wait to see what yours looks like. Let me know if you went with a branded watermark or if you went with a YouTube watermark in the comments section below this video. And that is how you add a branding watermark to all of your YouTube videos on your channel currently and all videos into the future. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you learned a thing or two and want to share it with your friends or your colleagues or know someone who wants to learn this trick, share it with your friends and be sure to subscribe. Comment below with your channel and what it's all about. I'd love to hear about it, and I will see you in the next video. Have you been thinking about using YouTube to grow your business, but you're not sure where to start and you're scared of wasting time on the wrong steps? Let me be your guide and I'll show you the right steps to ranking on page one for more views, subscribers, and leads for your business. Learn more at bossyoutubestrategy.com.